Orbital flight engaged. Orbital flight engaged. Orbital flight engaged.
Thank you.
Orbital flight engaged. Frameshift charge detected.
US. He probably has a fairly good internet connection, but if he's from UK, US or Australia, shit internet, like 99% of the time.
Yeah. Well, that's pretty much about right, yeah.
And now I'm here, and there's nobody.
Well, I guess you're just not invited to our club.
You need another wing?
I can see your wing beacon there, but our signal and no, well, I can see the lights, not the ship.
I give up.
Oh my god.
My lights are like right in Wicked's face.
Well, if you can see the lights, just give it a second, because sometimes it takes a while to load in the ships in these stupid surface instances.
Already going to orbital.
Yeah, the height at which my lights are, it's like being in front of a big pickup truck.
Question. What do the, like on the right side where you have your shields and stuff, what do the little marks below the shield mean? Shields mean?
Probably internal damage.
Yeah, and different what does that types mean? Of damage.
Is it a little hexagon?
Damage to your internals.
Well, that just popped up. And I've been... There isn't anything that isn't damaged and has been for hundreds of light years. So basically, that's a check engine light.
Yes.
Yep, and it just came on.
As long as it's not blinking, you're good.
You need to go get your oil changed.
And your headlight fluid.
Yeah, they usually store that next to the yellow grease.
Okay, now I'm overheating in Clyde.
What?
Shitty little ladder.
Yeah. You talk about shitty ships. I'm planning on taking a keelback onto GNE for the giggles.
Well, that's a ship. I can hear the glass in the cockpit canopy, like, making ugly noises.
Let's get some space duct tape.
Hey, so I'm looking at your DBX, and you have hooks for tie downs on the side of your DBX. Like,
yep.
Utility for utility. Yeah. So, what you need on top of your DBX is like one of those big plastic camping containers. Or like a bike rack.
So, are we gonna go in, meet in orbit, I guess, at some point?
Nope.
Because instancing actually works up there most of the time. Or are we just gonna kind of chill here until everybody leaves?
Yeah, but do we have to do a mass break? I mean,
I don't have to.
Alright, is anybody gonna feel robbed if we don't?
No.
We could ask Moo, but who cares about Moo? He doesn't have horizons.
He's on the voice chat, you know.
Oh, hi, Moo!
We do
horizons
care,
Horizons exclusive.
We love you, Moo!
Well, that was awkward.
We'll wave at you when we see your little twinkle up in orbit.
Should I sell my team?
Seriously, get Horizons.
No, Dizen, don't sell your T9. Take it on GNE.
Yeah, take it.
No!
Take it.
No!
Yes.
No fucking way!
Wait, what?
I'll buy you any skin for it if you take her, Tina.
No way.
Yes.
I'll get your bobblehead up with it too.
Yes.
No.
Yes. Tier five FSD. Tier five booster.
Yes.
Upgrades. No.
Yes.
Be the most absurd T9.
Oh yeah. Oh my god. Hell yeah, dude. No.
Okay, Wolf. I just dropped on your wing signal, and the only one I see is Ian. I don't even know. How does this shit work?
Magic.
Kai's asking me for a wing.
Okay. One last try.
I have a superb. Ian's not even here. It's just me, Wicked, and Lyriel.
I have a superb connection. What if we try to form the instance on me?
We can do that.
Get to orbit.
Are you landed?
Me? I'm nosing down on the ground.
Kai, are you in the voice chat? Okay. Use Vix beacon to drop.
And I just remembered that I forgot to apply my modern weapons to my courier. Now they're lost. Fuck me.
Wait, what?
Yeah, well, I put my modern weapons to my T9 temporarily, and I removed them out, and yeah.
So are you selling the T9?
Don't know.
Don't sell it. Take it to GNA.
Yes.
You can beat them. First of all, it's a very good wing ship. Yes.
Anybody gonna race back T9? Down?
Oh god.
Wait, doesn't the T9 have a squadron pack?
No idea.
If it doesn't, it should. They need to do like a Racing Stripes T9 pack.
Oh my god. Racing Stripes do not make ship go faster.
Yes, they do.
Make ships go faster.
And then they need to add a ship kit for the T9, so you can put like a big spoiler on the back.
T9 does have a squadron pack, yes.
What? Oh, awesome!
And they look fucking awesome.
Does it have a white blue?
Yep, you're gonna be the Finnish Tina.
I was thinking more like Shelby, down. But oh well.
I mean, it's more of like blue and white.
Oh. Yeah, that works, I guess.
I was telling and watched that it's pretty much the color scheme is basically what the Alliance uses in Mass Effect.
Which anybody want to give me a beacon?
I can, just again.
And Yamu, there was a T9 in CNE,
no,
Virtual Anomaly Flew One, but I don't know what happened to him. Did he give up and take
the Anaconda? Yeah, he kind of bailed.
Okay.
Yeah.
I see Lyriel. I do not see Vic. Oh wait, I'm still 20 kilometers away.
Just don't mind me. I'm just dicking around in orbital cruise.
Stop dicking.
Oh
my god!
Kaiten dropped out of wing, Vic. If you want to send Wicked one.
Yeah. Is it someone else here? Who is that?
Probably Lyriel.
No, it's Kaiten.
Okay, well, you're
a
wing
tiny
signal.
Little thing.
You're a wing signal to me. I give up.
Yeah.
Thank you, FDS. Seriously.
Does the T9 have a fighter bay?
Maybe.
Because if it does, you're so gonna take that thing.
Well, I see Lyriel's soul, and Wolfsburg, I think, just dropped.
Okay, so... Question, Lyriel, are you from US? And Ian, where are you from? Because there seems to be a pretty clear divide on people here. Okay, yeah, as I thought. So this is basically the eastern side of the Atlantic, and you guys are the western. So that's a pretty clear divide. I
shouldn't
don't
make
know.
A difference. We're all on the same fucking servers.
True, but I mean, peer-to-peer connection is gonna prefer people that are closer to you.
Yes, but usually wings mean, hey, connect these people.
Yeah, they're...
I'm not sure they've ever meant that. They just help a little bit, maybe, but... Yeah.
And the thing is, we don't normally have this problem. This is a new thing.
Well, we usually also have, like, Rocket or somebody with goddamn gigabit internet to drop down on, too.
Bleak Low is asking for a wing. Or a beacon. Bacon.
Which side of the Atlantic do you
there's
want?
A fucking DBX right next to me.
Hello.
Hi. I almost rammed my cockpit into your ass.
Sorry.
Well, I think I'm gonna log out anyway. I need to go to bed.
Okay.
Have fun with that.
Yeah. Unfortunately, I worked tonight. Tomorrow's the last meetup.
Yep.
Yes, sir.
Well, I guess I'll see y'all there. Hopefully we can actually fucking get stints tomorrow.
Wait, tomorrow?
Yeah. Yep.
What day is today?
Tuesday.
Yeah.
Oh.
It's the first today. Tomorrow's the second. Last day of the expedition.
Okay, you know, I was kind of on Monday, though, so, yeah.
Today's Monday, tomorrow's Tuesday, so. God, I'm so fucking mixed
up. That means the post is moving again. Yay!
So, are we going to do anything to officially close out the CNE? Go get ourselves killed at Bitterend Hollow?
Well, no plans, but if I'd have to make a guess, lots of colorful language about instancing.
I have an idea. Let's get a shit ton of SRVs in Bitterend Hollow, few missile launchers, and no shields on the SRV. Let's make a huge ass explosion. What?
See, here I have an issue, and that's that I want to try coming out of Super Cruise in the path of Bitterend Hollow and see if it hits me and kills me. But I have no way of recording it to document if that happens. So I need somebody to do it with me.
I can do it.
Okay. Because, like, you're going to have to literally be there with me to die. Otherwise, you're not going to be able to see me die.
What is this? There's a... Oh, okay, we have another person here. Zephyr. And this is flawless instancing, just that there's no ocean between us. It's, yeah, it's this kind of game.
Oh, well. That's it. FDev's intentionally trying to segregate their player base.
Nerf, please. Ow.
All right, anyway, I'm logging out. I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Bye, have a good time. All right, I'm going to try one more time. Mother Buffalo.
What?
That went well.
What happened?
Like, just after he said he's going to try one more time, you know, we get unknown and dropped out of me.
You watch, I'll come back down in your instance, though. You know, you figure FDev would see, oh, hey, these people are dropping out or something like that. Like, there's getting a lot of disconnects from these particular players in this particular place.
my god, I love reading the bug forums.
Are you fucking kidding me?
What?
Look up.
Is that you?
Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh, there we go. Yeah.
There's Larry also.
Are we serious? Like,
we're all here.
Okay.
It was Wolfsburg. You guys were all blaming me, but it was Captain Wolfsburg. He leaves and we all jump in.
Yeah. Okay, so from now on, there's another thing we need to add to the procedure of trying to reconnect instances. Dismantle the wings. We need to reform the wings, apparently.
Of course, the nice thing about getting dropped like that is it refills my chaff.
Wait, didn't they
I'm
fix
not
that?
Awake enough.
Didn't they
apparently,
fix that?
Apparently not, because I fired like four before I got before my most recent drop, and I'm back up to full.
That might be a rollback, though, like of the game data. Because I don't think they actually refill like they used anymore.
hurt.
Quite possible.
Considering I have wet paper for shields, I really hope it's not me.
Yeah. How much do you boost?
375 max boost.
Oh. How does it feel when another can overtake you?
Not too bad, considering how much fucking armor I have this thing stuffed with.
Right.
Of course, I know how to make you feel envious. What's your jump range on your adder?
Well, because it's completely unmodified, it's max range, I think, is 24.
Yeah, I have a 35.6 light year range. Full of
fuel. No engineer thrusters, and I can boost 500. Alright, good.
Enhanced performance drives, right?
Yeah, and they are fucking fun. Oh shit. Clipped you a little bit there.
Yeah, I'm alive.
Yeah, I don't think I'm really low shields or anything.